gonna give this another try. The first try felt suspiciously good, except for the fact that the snare stand I had, I was maxed out at the height. So I took an old throne stand, and now I can make my snare like fucking 5 feet in the air if I wanted. Which, not even Andre the Giant would probably do that, but something was rubbing, like, my bass pedal shaft was rubbing up against it. Felt really, the nose wheel felt mushy. No one's gonna get that joke. Try it again. Maybe it'll feel. Still doesn't have much clearance. I know I should adjust this before the video, but fuck you. No one's gonna watch it anyways. Someone named Mr. Fat Furby. So if you're out there, Mr. Fat Furby, I appreciate all that you've done for the community. You're invaluable. You're a beacon of hope in this dark world. And you're just an inspiration. I love you.